the Guard now is going to take this major reduction because the rest of the active duty military is taking this, it really falls hard upon governors who realize what, in many cases, a lot of these governors have served for 6-8 years, and they know what it's cost their National Guard. So again, I go back, this is not a partisan issue at all.